Guardian, you've got a tough road ahead, so I'm sending in Holiday with something special.
Whoa. How special are we talking here?
Just keep moving. Storm the facility and board that Cabal carrier. No matter the cost, we must get to the Almighty.
So, Zavala, I gotta ask you something. When you told our Guardian friend here, and I quote, I need Cade, did you, by any chance, happen to maybe cry?
Holiday, what's your status?
Let the record show. No denial.
Fill a couple clicks out, Commander. This girl's heavy. Recognize this beauty from your near-death experience in the Arcology.
You got us a tank?
You got them a tank? How come I never got a tank?
You know you just break it. Another one of these armored beauties. Any more where that came from?
Oh, so I get nothing, and they get as many as they want. I see how it is.
Thank you.
be able to shoot our way through that door. The override should be nearby. Find the controls for that blast door. They're around here somewhere.
On that carrier. He has what you need to infiltrate the Almighty. Move!
Of course the Red Legion have tights too. They've retracted the bridge. We're not going to be able to cross that gap.
Oh, your super tank can't fly? Oh.
There's probably a way to extend the bridge. Let's find the control room. That should give us a way across.
So, if it wasn't to give me a tank, why did you send our favorite guardian to find me?
The high-risk, high-reward combat maneuvers can be effective and inspirational.
Well, yeah, but with a tank, they can be like a million times more inspirational.